Alright, here we are at the Grinnel Glacier. I swear, 12 miles later, it was only supposed to be about a 6 mile hike, but it was mostly uphill the whole way here, so definitely worth the hike though. Malcolm did a good job. He was quite the trooper. It's crazy up here. It's this huge ice lake. The water's so blue and pretty, the little bit that you can see. And then we have a nice reflecting pool over there. Needless to say, we're both a bit tired. Malcolm? Yay, we did it! Awesome. Alright, time to go back.